to feel better, and now she's been picking up the pieces and putting them together again. It's a process, some she didn't recognize at all. Where'd they come from? She had spent to be in two places at one time for an alibi, so she could go back to the town she ran from and hid from, so she could visit his grave. And just like the past 12 years, she'll stand over his grave and cop a squat. Just let it go after she's done pissing or pooping, and he will reminisce about how great and free and bad to kill him in his sleep. And he still couldn't believe how easy it was to make it look like an accident. Ugh.